Said you're mistaken if you're thinking that I've been caught cold before, as you bit into your strawberry lace and then offered me your attention in the form of a gobstopper. It's all you had left and it was going to waste. Your pastimes consisted of the strange and twisted and deranged, and I love that little game you had called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate the ice cream man on rainy afternoon. The next time that I caught my own reflection, it was on its way to meet you, thinking of excuses to postpone. You never look like yourself from the side, but your profile will not hide the fact you knew like toothache, stood and pump your chest out like you'd never lost a war. I know I tried so not to suffer the indignity of reaction. There was no cracks to grasp or gaps to claw. And your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I ate a little game you had called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate me.
Divided up into two teams. trampoline under his arm. Shift fast, your whiskers so soft as the charm. While the barking alarm wheels spiral till the corner is turned. And the bicycle wheels all struggle to move round in your muddy mind. Blazing in Cape Town and willing to whine. No more for tick time, so he sits on the springs till the pump goes dry.
Been in front of, but she's never been the kind to be hollowed by the stairs.
Soon to learn. harder to believe. And then like a butler pushing on a bookshelf and unveiling the unexpected, I was early overlooked and was suddenly embarrassed and corrected. How could such a creature survive in such a habitat? You're deaf to think she cares.